Hold it. You can't be in this area. There's a monster on the loose.
You don't understand. That monster is my friend.
So you're one of those monster chasers or whatever it's called. Leave this to the professionals.
Watch out! Lisa, stop! It's me! Lisa, please listen. You have to stop. Are you all right? Did she hurt you?
No. I think I'm okay. Just a little woozy. Cosetti?
I'm still shaking. What was that thing?
It's a long story. Rest up for a minute. But be careful.
If you have a chance, could you bring me something to calm my nerves? I can't stop shaking.
What are you waiting for? Get me down!
Thank you.
took your sweet time.
I need to get inside that house, but the fence is electrified.
Here, this is the key to the van over there. You'll find what you need inside. Don't try to follow me. Stay where it's safe.
Feeling better?
Come on, Cosetti. Let's get out of here. We're taking time off until this monster issue is over.
Do you have a multi-tool I could borrow?
Sure. I'm not gonna need it.
Thank you.
shoot her! That's my friend, Lisa. She needs help.
You're still here? That thing isn't your friend. It's a monster.
It sounds like the monster.
Where are you? It's coming from over there. Check it out. I'll cover you.
With its gorgeous tower, reflecting pond, and cozy village, the castle had always drawn eyes. But the dark legend of the evil bards in the tunnels below is as old as the tales of knights and ancient ghosts. This evil turns men into beasts, fox, bear, wolf, but according to legend, fire is the key. For those willing to enter the dungeon, the book suggests a map, a flashlight, and a brave heart. Lisa. I'm sorry I have to do this. Please, Lisa. It's me. Just relax.
Great job! Did you have fun?
Fun?
Yeah, You didn't think this was real, did you? You're the first person to try our special haunted house adventure.
What? This is all a show?
Yeah, rubber bullets, masks, all special effects, just for you.